Hello everyone, my name is Ibrahim from Northwest Migrant Forum. I come to you with a message to bring hope and inspiration. This year was a year with a lot of sad memories, but let's not dwell on that. You would need to carry hope in order to be strong in front of your family, your friends, and yourself. When everybody else sees that you still have hope in your life, they will feel it in their lives as well. Enjoy every moment with your family and with your close friend. Try to create memories as much as you can, because one day you will look behind and see you haven't walked alone. Finally, I wish everyone a Merry Christmas and God New Year. And hopefully 2021 will be a better year, and let's make it better. Thank you so much.